Treading deep through the South African bush, we're off to investigate a crime scene that is far too common. It's a desperate sight, one of 1,000 rhinos slaughtered each year.
Just imagine the pain the rhino went through when the horn is being taken out.